Okay, this is the cleaning operation. I'm not going to do all 10 oil cleanups right the second, like on screen, but I'll do like one or two. But this area right here, this the pink drops, those are oil traces. So they're pretty easy to find on the map. And you should have more than I do. It's just I've been cleaning the crap out of the area. But if you come to this area where we are right now, at 1322 and negative 1209, once you break through this area, there is a data file on the other side. And the other side of this pipe, you can actually get into the other side of this pipe and get the data file without doing this if you have a mine on the other side. But you have to have the update that just went out today, September 8th, because otherwise it'll blue screen every time you try to blow it up. Every time you try to blow the game. But once you get the update, then it should be fine. I was able to do it after the update. Before the update, I blue screened. Now that I have the update, it works just fine. This Guilliotine Pass. And this transit pipe goes all the way to the other side. And here's the data corrupted.
We're okay.
The History of UniTrench, Part 3. You can pause it if you want to read it. So I'm going to do a cut in the video because I'm going to go clean up 4 more oil spills. And then I will see you guys for the next part.
This is it.
Clean up the mess. Fix the Jenny.
Okay, now if you have the solar upgrade,
makes me feel like a fish.
You can also surface here. This is like an easy place to surface because you don't really have
to. Looks like a problem with one of the generators.
And you can refill your gas.
Digital or concrete.
Low integrity.
Unless you want to keep people out. And why keep people out unless you've got something to hide?
I think this is kind of an ingenious way to put boundaries on the map, though. I have to say, I think it's kind of cute. Alright, so just getting rid of.
Done. Generator reset.
Just getting rid of the 3 oil traces on it will fix the generator.
I'd be leaving too if I were you.
Okay, now. We have a contaminated whale. Now, I didn't have the camera last time. So I don't know what kind of whale this is.
It's composition on that one.
Because I was missing the humpback. Turn around. The humpback whale and the whale shark at this point in my other file. And I didn't have the camera in that file. So I didn't know. And apparently, it's not going to tell us.
So much pollution down here. Someone else's job. Cleaning up all this pollution.
So it still just says contaminated whale. Like it won't tell me what kind of whale it is.
Nice.
anyway, but if you are still looking for the humpback whale and the whale shark, I saw both of them on day 17. So...